girl love it when I talk like this. It get a wet when I be on some disrespectful shit. We spoke the other day, she said you're a wonderful guy, but keeps my number in her phone cause she needed a vibe. Ouch, is that a shot of you at me? Rhetorical questions that just manage to burden my sleep. I put my life on these lines like an Olympic sprinter. Maybe I'm too transparent, pardon me, Mrs. Jenna. Cause nowadays, girls like it when you're exclusive. Like I don't put all of my private thoughts in this fucking music. And when I talk about it, they start to question my sanity. But if I hold it in, it'll kill my drive single-handedly. Like I ain't good behind the wheel. I'd rather crash and burn than suppressing the way I feel. I thought it was suggested for niggas to keep it real. Now harboring emotions for men was somewhat ideal. Yeah, now they asking me how I deal. Secrets only me and the weed knowing for real. I'm trying to watch my weight so I lemon pepper the veal. But I been knew I was lit back when Chill gave us a deal. Oh, wait, that's your main nigga. He draws inspiration from watching me paint pictures. You know I wear emotions on sleeves like tatted scriptures. That's why I make you smile when I heart react to your picture. Your girl love it when I talk like this. And some of y'all niggas still think I'm pandering. I just love China and force me to speak Mandarin. And you just like to dress in Gucci like she a mannequin. I let you deal with all the bantering. I just send my love, she paid the shipping and handling. Don't ever ask me how I'm managing. This shit is easy, cool world.